So we're looking at a really special heifer here. It's not often that you get that natural thickness combined with the femininity that this heifer has. She's particularly thick across the top, out through the loin, and then she follows that thickness down through the hind quarter. She couples that with being very structurally correct, soft, and just extra quality. Beautiful heifer.